of color in the general, in the Maryland House of Delegates for the first 4 years. My personal experience as a legislator was shocking, and I could not believe, and none of us should accept the idea that we send a reluctant legislator to the Maryland General Assembly, and then they're prohibited from legislating effectively because of discrimination. Sexual harassment is often a form of discrimination. At the end of my first session in the legislature, my committee rewarded me with giving me a hat shaped like a condom to basically say to me that that was what they saw as my value, not as a legislator championing for what was mentioned earlier, expungement laws, as I did from the first day to the last day, or not as a legislator fighting for adequate funding for education, not a legislator fighting for lead poisoning, fighting against it, but just as a person that was devalued. I think